있을까 baby 네 눈을 보면 알 수 있을까 너도 내 맘과 같았으면 좋겠어 네 조금 느린 발걸음이 나는 좋았어 Barefoot, barefoot Take off your shoes and step in the bed
Hello guys, good evening. Ito na naman ang inyong lingkod. Isang siklista. Kahit nagtatrabaho ako sa bahay guys, yun yung magandang privilege na meron ako kasi inaalaw ako ng bossing ko na mag cycling once in a while. As my way of building muscles and be healthy is good for the heart. So, that's one thing that I am grateful for. Na pag nagpaalam ako na magbabike, actually, before nung hindi pa ganun katanda ang aming amo, once a week ako nagbabike, but now medyo lalo na. Pwede ako magbike around the neighborhood pero yung ganito na yung malayo talaga tag ilang kilometrong layo minsan-minsan na lang like twice a month or once a month so ayan yung kagandahan pag magbike ka guys kasi maaaliw ka sa mga ilaw ng buildings sa city and to parang it brings pleasure to your eyes. Oh, 'di ba? English 'yan, English. Ayan. Ito pala ay sa city, guys, sa Ion Orchard Road. Ito yung sentro ng Singapore, guys, or one of the center. So ayan, on my way to Anan, my cyclist buddy. Medyo malayo siguro another 15 minutes to meet her from this place. Ayan. Kita niyo naman, ang laki ng ngiti, no? Naaaliw ako sa mga ilaw dyan pag pumupunta ako dyan sa Ion. So, ito na naman tayo. Medyo serious na naman tayo dito, guys. Ayan. So, I'll bring you back to the music, okay?
Thank you.
보고 싶을 때 또 네가 많이 옆을 때 이 노래를 들어줘 절대 추운 날은 없을 거야 Cause I'll be with you all 오늘도 좋은 분만 숨 좋겠어 baby Barefoot, barefoot Take off your shoes and step on the bench Barefoot, barefoot
'Yung pala mag-edit no. Actually na-edit ko na 'to at na-post ko na but then after like how many clips hindi siya maganda, nag-error doon sa ano. And nagsa-stop 'yung video ko. I hope this time around it will be successful. So I am now in Somerset after Orchard to guys. So, pag nagtutour ka dito sa Singapore, dito yung masarap lang. From Orchard, if you like, you can go straight to Marina Bay just by walking. And you will enjoy the view and, you know, take photo. Si Uncle, nahihirapan tuloy siyang maglakad. Ayan. Umikot ako dyan kasi hindi pa ready yung stoplight to go to the other side. So, ayan guys. It is really, really good feelings when you have, you know, ma-exercise yung katawan mo. Kasi nagbe-build ka ng muscles and nagbe-burn ka ng fats in exchange for your muscles. So, it really... good to have once in a while, you know, jogging man yan, walking man yan, or cycling man yan, swimming, whatever that is like convenient or suits sa kakayanan mo guys. It's really good to exercise and move around. So this is our itinerary, harapan or likuran siya ng stadium. Hopefully next time we can from here we go straight to Marina Bay that one yung ano yan yung flyers iikutin namin yan pohon maligno oh with an and this one also this was around like almost 11 p.m. pauwi na ako nito ito ay papunta na sa amin flyover to guys and I dare myself to cycle here. I told my employer, sabi ko, Nay, alam mo ba, doon ako dumaan sa flyover. Naku, sinabihan tuloy ako. Huwag mo nang ulitin, ha? Huwag mo nang ulitin. That is not good. And then I say, may nakita rin naman akong cyclist na nagbabike doon eh. Sabi niya, no. It's a no for you. Kasi, delikado. So, yun lang guys. Hope you like my video. And, I'm looking forward to do another video and hope you like my video guys and I also have my YouTube channel it's called Simply Jules and please do subscribe and like the notification button and comment also if you want something you know kung ano man yung gusto mong gawin kong video. And thank you for your support. guys, sa mga followers ko, viewers, and friends, thank you so much. This is your friends again, Jules, saying carry on, padayon, and patuloy ka lang. That speaks in 3 languages, guys. So, thank you so much, and God bless you all. Uwi na! Ay, grabe, ang sakit ng ano ko, ng ano ba naman yung ilang oras ka nakaupo, di ba? Grabe, sumakit yung puwet ko. Ayan, patawid na ako dyan, guys. This is our, like, maybe less than 10 minutes bahay na ng amo. Good timing pa. Tingnan mo, go, 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 go. Di ba? Ayan. Mas napadali yung ano ko. Yung pag-uwi ko. Dahil sa ginawa kong pagdaan doon sa flyover. So, it's like a shortcut. But quite risky. Pero okay lang kasi wala na masyadong motorista. See you then, guys. Bye!